Hi everyone, this is Pooja Sathe from Crazy Canine Campus and we are at this beautiful location in Karjat. The property is called Tamarind 21 and it's a 21 acre spread property, greenery all around, and there's only one tiny cottage in this property. You can see it at the back. So this is absolutely gorgeous and Ollie is having a really good time here. You can see her in the background. So that's the property, that's the small cottage up there. It has one bedroom and a large hall and a small swimming pool at the back of the bungalow. It's absolutely gorgeous in the monsoons. I think we've selected the best place right now for this vacation where you want to be away from people and just be by yourself. It's very peaceful, very calm around, the forest all around, and lots and lots of place for your pets to run around, go for a trek, or just enjoy some free time. This property can accommodate about 4 to 5 people at a time, and this is strictly a vegetarian property, but we asked them about our pets' meals and we got our meals ready from the house, packed, and we made sure that we fed Ollie outside the property, so the owners were absolutely okay with it. If you're looking for any water body around, there's none around. There's a river at few kilometers, but that during the monsoon it gets a lot of water and it's not safe for pets to go there for a swim. So we decided to go for a trek. We decided to go for a trek up those hills. It was beautiful, thick woods and lots of lovely fresh water streams around, and very easy trek even for the first timers. As you can see, this property is quite away from the village. There are not a lot of strays around. There was only one stray here while we were staying here, but the female was completely friendly and Ollie loved her, so we had no issues. But for people who have dogs who don't get along with other dogs, this is an ideal property because there are not a lot of strays around at all. So if you're looking for a very simple property where you can spend more time with nature, this is it. But if you're looking for anything fancy, sorry, this place doesn't offer that. They do have ACs in the room and the hall. The meals are simply prepared homemade food, nothing fancy, but very nicely kept property. And especially what we loved is this view. This was gorgeous. And just to keep looking at it, it was amazing. So Ollie and me are enjoying our afternoon quiet time here. And we'll be putting up lots of videos and photos on Crazy Canine Campus Instagram and Facebook page. So do check them out. Enjoy. Bye.